Good morning, members. I'm Jason. This is Jess. First, we want to wish you a happy new year. We are here this morning to announce our 2020 scholarship recipients. We are going to award nearly $6,000 of additional scholarship awards. To date, we've given away almost $19,000 in scholarship dollars to our recipients. So we're excited this morning to continue the tradition, and we will begin with agency scholarships.
Our first agency scholarship is a webinar scholarship, and we've got two winners. We've got One Stop Insurance Agency with Silver Spring, Maryland, and Paul Fisher Insurance Services out of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Next, we have the CISR Seminar Scholarship. Winners are Blue Hen Insurance from Middletown, Delaware, Dealey Insurance Group, Willards, Maryland, and Newhart Agency out of West Pittston, Pennsylvania.
Awesome. Next, we've got our CIC Institute Scholarship. We've got three winners here. They include Avery Hall Insurance Agency out of Salisbury, Maryland, the Jacobs Company out of Columbia, Maryland, as well as RC Chase Insurance Agency out of Erie, Pennsylvania.
Next, we move to the individual scholarships. The first of that is the Licensing Exam Prep. We're excited about this award. It's presenting new blood to the industry, something that is very important to IAMB. Our two winners are Kelsey Schaefer from the Purdy Insurance Agency, Sunbury, Pennsylvania, and Hannah Ripken from Reynolds Insurance Agency, Libertytown, Maryland.
Now we're moving on to our full scholarships. This is for the CISR designation program. The winner will be able to attend five of the CISR programs to earn their designation. And the winner is Rachel Farrell with Insurance Associates, Inc. out of Newark, Delaware.
Finally, our big award is our CIC Full Scholarship. This award is in memorial to James T. Harrison, longtime instructor for the CIC program. This award is valued at nearly $5,000 for the full CIC program. This has been reviewed by a panel of seasoned CIC instructors. Competition was fierce for this one, but this panel chose who they felt was the best recipient. The winner of the CIC award is Jeff.
Carrie Ann Bush with WN Toscano Agency in Greensburg, Pennsylvania. Congratulations, Carrie Ann.
Let's go, Carrie Ann. Congratulations to all winners. IAMB will be following up with you. And for those that want to learn more about the IAMB Scholarship Program, please go to our site, iambforme.com. Again, Happy New Year. Thanks to everyone. We will be talking to you soon.